is Irvin Gonzalez, father and coach of Irvin Nathaniel Gonzalez, an up-and-coming professional boxer, Olympic trials qualifier, future world champion.
Best storyteller, thug narrator, my style's greater, model data, big threat to a lot of you haters.
He's in his own. He's very quiet, pretty much as him getting into that mindset, into fight mode, and where he's usually listening to music, usually probably going over. You kind of visualize, you know, me as a fighter, an ex-fighter, kind of visualize what you're gonna do when you get inside that ring.
Do it now.
You can hate me now.
I won't stop.
But I won't stop now.
You can't stop.
Cause I can't stop now.
You can
now.
Hate me.
You can hate me now.
Do it
I
now.
Hate you too.
But I won't stop now.
Come on.
Come on.
Cause I can't stop now.
Come on.
You can hate me now.
You can hate me
Do
now.
It now.
You can hate me now.
Now when you know there's fighters that they have talent, and then there's fighters who just work so hard in the gym and they want to do it so bad, they sacrifice. Irving had both. Irving has a talent, pure talent, and physical gifts too, where he has reach, he has speed, and he has amazing power. For his weight class, I don't think there's many guys in the world probably that he can hit as hard as he does at that weight division. So, you know, he's got the full package to be successful. Now, everything has to do on him, you know, how much he wants to, you know, put into it. Because even with the talent, if you don't work hard, and you don't work consistently hard, eventually you'll get knocked off. So the only thing that'll stop him from being successful, it's himself. Last match, like the perfect example, it's just the kid was just completely outmatched. Actually, the last two fights. And we talked about it before he actually stepped inside the ring. We, you know, we warm up, and that's another thing where we talked about this last fight, right? We talked about, you know, we went over combinations that would be effective against the matchup that he had. And the thing is with us, the way we think is the things you practice, you know, you warm up right before you step inside the ring is freshly in your mind. In the locker room, you know, warming up with the mitts, that's exactly what unfolded inside the ring. And it was a short fight.
Yeah,
when he won his first fight, it was like I hit the lottery. You know what I mean? I said, it's kind of hard to describe kind of the happiness and kind of pride you feel. You know, also fear, not for him winning, but what he was into, you know? Question was where, you know, how I felt. Incredibly happy. Proud. I feel like I won.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Arthur Mercanti calls a halt to this contest. The official time on the stoppage, 2 minutes of the very first round. Team KO, we see our own division from Worcester, Massachusetts, Irvin Gonzalez.
But I won't stop now.
Come on. It ain't gonna never stop, y'all.